This is my door panel from my VW.
Freaking, the heat kills all the plastic. The hairy stuff is carbon fiber. That's PC7. It's a two-part epoxy. It's just like JB Weld, but it's thicker. But what happened is that my window fell down into my door, and then I tried to take my panel off, and you gotta pull it up, and it just split right here in a million pieces. I couldn't believe it. The plastic, when you grind it, it's like, it smells like Bondo. But, it's carbon fiber sheet in there, or swatch. But hopefully that fixed my GM.